Hey, what's going on YouTube? Hope you're having a great morning. Welcome to another vlog of the farm life. Today the goal is to start cracking on about the last 500-600 acres of corn. We're trying to get the last little bit dried down here. Over there, got the grain dryer going. Gonna get the combine fueled up, top it off with DEF. Get the grain cart ready to roll, and probably I might have to take a load of soybeans down to the plant so we can get those out of the truck, and hopefully we can get cracking here in the next couple hours. Top it off with DEF. It is cold out this morning. I'd almost say it's probably just in the teens for wind chill. There you go, feels like 12 degrees out. And the combine's still feeling up here. Let's go ahead and get ourselves another jug of DEF. Combine only took about 55 gallons, 56 gallons, so didn't run it real long yesterday. I'll go ahead and hop up there, undo that, finish topping off the DEF, and probably move on to the next task. I don't know if that's going to be taking the semi or getting the grain cart ready, but we'll get her done. And let that tractor warm up, because I'm sure we're going to pull it over the corn head with that tractor. So I'm going to let it warm up, hook it up to the corn head, and get that ready to go. Got the 16 row hooked up. So right now what we're doing is we're moving to another farm, and there's about 100 acres over here that we got a combine out of the total of about 500 acres of corn left. We just finished beans yesterday, and so now all we got is 500 acres of corn, and we're gonna try to put a dent in that today. It's a late start. It's about 2:30 now, so definitely late start today, but hopefully it's smooth sailing when we get started here, and tomorrow we'll be able to run all day and get some of this corn knocked out. I'm about ready to be done with harvest. I love it, but I'm ready to be done. Ground's frozen, at least pretty frozen, and so we're going to try and get some corn knocked out while we can. Finally got the grain bins kind of situated so we can finish just putting corn in the wet bin and drying it out, and putting it in the third big bin that has corn in it, so shouldn't have to mess.
mess around with that stuff too much more. And yeah, we're about to the field, so I'll get the combine hooked up and then start chasing grain. It's gonna be a good day now. I love this stuff. Stuff earlier wasn't too fun. I'm all dirty. Had to clean out the sieves from the back of the combine because they ran beans yesterday and they were really wet in the snow. It just stuck all the dust together and created mud in the sieves. And so the sieves were just completely packed full of mud. And I had to clean those out this morning. Took our big air compressor hose and blew that out. Then I scraped it out with a hoe and got those all cleaned up. So the corn should shine them up the rest of the way once we start. And yeah, here's one of the fields we got to knock out yet. This should be some really good corn, but I'm afraid that, oh yeah, I can see up over the top where a lot of it's knocked down, so that's not good, but hopefully we can scavenge what's left and still make a decent yield out of it.
Farm and the corn is down really bad, as you can see behind me. It just couldn't take the wind and the snow, I guess. It was, sucks too, because it was some of the best looking corn we had all year long since it was growing. We got planted first, got nitrogen first, and it was just looking good all year long, looking like 300 bushel corn, and it's knocked down, so I don't know how much we're actually going to get out of it. The whole field pretty much looks like this. I'm not sure exactly what he's doing, but I can see he keeps stopping right where it gets real bad. The edges are okay, and up here in the front is okay, but this whole middle section, it's just flat, so I don't know. We'll see if he tries to scoop it all up, but it doesn't look like there's much of doing that at all. stretch it out there.
Nice full load though. Tonight we're about to shutter down. We're gonna fill the cart here and take the truck back, unload it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new to the channel and you like what you see, subscribe. Drop the video a like if you enjoy the content, and comment down below what you want to see next. And hope you all have a good night.